mind wishes to the mind to become more realistic, then within a few hours you can change. But in my own sense concern, that's all. As I always do, say, simple Buddhist monk. And I have a lot of friends. And I already the honorary citizen of Canada. So I can set it in Canada. As a matter of fact, in the early 80s, Chinese government made one proposal, 5-point proposal about my return. That you get all the privileges which Lama had before 1969, all these things will restore and everything. So they about and one high official which is going to go to India to visit you like that. So at that time, I responded, this is not the issue. The issue is 60 million Tibetan people as well as this. They are. So still, I'm the longest guest of Indian government. Almost half century, I remain anyway homeless.
But doesn't matter.
Important is one's own life should be purposeful or meaningful. So usually I have three commitments. Number one commitment, promotion of human value, try to bring inner peace. Now here, 6 billion human beings. Same. Different nationality, different religious faith, these are different colors, different social backgrounds, these are secondary. Important is we all same human beings. Everyone wants happy life. Everyone has the same potential to bring inner peace. That's my number one commitment. Number two commitment, promotion of religious harmony. So these two commitments, till my death, I fully committed. And these commitments, mainly, voluntarily, I committed. So, till my death, whether in Tibet, whether in outside, whether in speaking, these two commitments, I fully committed. Wherever I can make some contribution, I always get committed. Then third commitment towards the death, now already changing the retired position. Then in 92, I made public, officially, formally, I made public, the day our return with certain degree of freedom comes, then I will hand it over all my legitimate authority to the local government. Then no longer any sort of responsibility about the temple matter. I make clear.
Thank you so much for doing this.
Yes. Thank you.
And thank you as well. We'll be back one-on-one in 7 days.